This happened May 21st, 2011. This is a different angle, and I'll show you several more so you know it's not a hoax. This happened at the U.S. Army National Guard base. Direct energy weapons were used underground, well, from above to underground, wiped them out. They had technology from Afghanistan that they should not have removed, and they were warned, so they were spanked big time.
Genérico sobre una situación que se ha dado en una base militar norteamericana el día 10 de mayo del 2011.
There's one of the UFOs right there. They're the good guys.
Resulta que un fotógrafo aficionado a las tormentas eléctricas estaba en un piso
34
apuntando hacia la tormenta y de pronto cae un rayo.
It was a slaughter. But you won't hear this in the U.S. mainstream media for obvious reasons.
Donde existe una base militar muy importante. Entonces,
like I said earlier, the U.S. government was warned, they did not listen.